Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Ayan, so today I'll be giving you updates coming from the Department of Education and some concerns and issues related to Department of Education. At isa sa mga i-share ko ngayon sa inyo si itong Deped 6 More Career Opportunities for Teachers in Creating New Teaching Positions. So titingnan natin dito if maaaprobahan po ba yung ating items for teacher who are 4 to 7 hanggang master teacher 5. Ayan, at saka i-discuss din natin mamaya kung ano yung mga possible na salary niya. Ayan, so but before we're going through, hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa akin channel, just hit the subscribe button for more updates about this video. Ayan, shall we start? Deped May 26, 2021, committed to provide career and financial stability among teachers, the Department of Education. So take note po, ito po yung mga partners. So we have the Department of Education continuously working with the Department of Budget and Management, the DBM, and the Civil Service Commission, ayan, the Civil Service, in revising the career progression system for public school teachers. Ayan. We are continuously finding ways to give our teachers the necessary benefits and assistance they should be receiving with or without the pandemic. So we are committed to help them, especially these trying times, Education Secretary Leonor Magdulis Briones. Ayan. Should it be approved, the teaching career line will have items for teacher 4 to 7 and the master teacher 5. So yun yung po yung mga possible na positions. The Career Progressions Reform Initiative seeks to ensure more opportunities for career movement, professional growth, and eventually financial stability for high-performing teachers. Ayan. Meanwhile, the Under Secretary for Finance, so Annalyn Sevilla, and said that the department is already processing the second tranche, ayan po, of the salary increase for its teaching and non-teaching personnel in line with the salary standardization law, which was actually signed by our President Rodrigo Roa Duterte last 2019. Ayan. And of course, taon-taon po ay nagaganap natin o natatanggap natin yung ating salary. Take note po dito, yung term na ginamit is salary increase. Ayan. Ang tawag po din natin dito ay salary standardization law. Nagsimula po ito sa panahon ng ating administrasyon na Pangulo at tinutuloy-tuloy pa nila ito. Kasama mga teacher, said Undersecretary Sevilla during the education virtual visit and press conference in Region 9 on April 20. It is not just for teachers, but all of us in the government will have the salary increase. It is already in our budget proposal. It is already in our projections. At lahat po ito ay ating pinaghahandaan, she added. So ito na po yun siya. Okay, sa isa-isa lang po natin. So, in 2020, the salary of the master teacher is actually SG18, increase amounting to 1,522 from 40,637 to 42,159. By the fourth tranche of the SSL, okay, in 2023, the salary for the master teacher will go to 46,720. Nevertheless, PO accredited or credited the two agencies for being able to deliver food to the intended beneficiaries last year despite community quarantines that were imposed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Ayan. So yun po yung ating updates ngayon. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I give you some information with regards to the law, or ito yung ating yung pinaplano ng Department of Education. God bless everyone.